future belongs to those who prepare for it today. Then in order to know where we're going, we gotta know where we've been. February 21st, 1965. Audubon Ballroom, Harlem, New York. Yeah. Ride with me.
1991. Yeah, I was born, wish I was on some time travel shit. Mashing the gas, drive to the Audubon, like speeding down the Audubon. The dawn of February 21st, the first to arrive on scene. Assembled the scheme of infiltrators.
Some were haters, others traitors.
Switching teams like traitors, y'all remind me of betrayal way back. In fact, we ain't never snapped the shackles, no cap. And word is travel, cause that is acting still is happening. Since I'm rapping, I ain't passing this down to generations. Tracer with this theory certainly circulating. I'm blood and I'm thinking it's time we stop fucking our minds. It's fornication, abstain from the shame of causing friction. Insistent, we stay consistent. Black lives don't always matter. What's sadder is when we live the trickery of the master. Their victory only happens with faxes. Convert to faxes, constituents to assassins now. I'm off big venting like I was singing. Slinging the brother Malcolm is risking change that can range in his consequences. For instance, our people in trenches. Gang violence is senseless. The obsessions to get a Benz, cause we turn to pretensions and kids not getting attention. Fathers filled up the prisons. Damn. And we calling our women bitches, drugs feeding addiction. This is the world we live in. You're giving your future hope by keeping the brother living. 39 years, imagine we double this time here. With that time is given, we further along here. I look deep in your eyes, see life that was stifled by plight. So the sight of opposition can ignite your fear. Be clear, I'm well aware that you don't like them. Bullets don't fight them. There's a permanence with the iron. It's Iris glistens as he listens to my persistence and painting the bigger picture, depicting the repercussions. Malcolm X.